Gagne, eighth among rookies in points. He's got 12 on the season. Fernando Pisani with the puck now. Pisani, oh, in front. It goes right through the crease. Gilbert trying to keep it in. Pisani, Nielsen, Gagne, shot, scores! Great play, great goal. Gagne makes it 1-0.
Fabulous forecheck and passing play from Pisani.
His third of the season. And as Ray mentioned, Robert Nielsen's point streak goes to 6 games. Fernando Pisani gets his first point. Retrieves that puck. Being watched by Reasoner, gets it back to Zubac. Zubac, pass picked off by Reasoner. Moving in shorthanded. Marty Reasoner cutting for the net. Reasoner with a chance, and Turco the glove save, and he's going to play it right away. Niskanen. The penalty is over. Schmid's back on the ice. Niskanen down low. Yep, inside of the net. Scores. Tic-tac-toe, and it's finished off by Mike Rivero. Niskanen. Zubac plays it back to him. One-time shot, scores. The rookie, Matt Niskanen, makes it 2-1. Dustin Penner with it now. Nordstrom takes him into the boards. Works his way out in front. Scores! Dustin Penner came around in front of the net like a bull from the china shop. And he's tied this game at 2. Nicholas Hagman crosses the blue line. Waits. Cross ice, he goes to Zubac. Lets the shot go. Rolls to the same. Another chance. Out in front. They score. Tic-tac-toe again. And Mike Modano deposits it in the net. Wow.
Yeah, Kevin, it is tic-tac-toe, but this is abysmal coverage by the Oilers.
So Matthew Garon comes on in relief. Nordstrom throws it towards the net. Tom Gilbert will pick it up. Favor Pagliano, the shot, and Garon has to make the save right away as he stops Andy Miettinen. Walks out to the middle. Back to the point. Fakes on the shot and a chance for Brodziak on the breakaway. Kyle Brodziak moving in with Pagliano. Wide. Fires a shot. It went off Turco and then off the post. Gilbert plays it to Hamsky. Hamsky to Horkov. To Penner. Penner down the right side. Penner's in front. There's a shot. Then Turco makes the first save of the second period as he stops Sean Horkov. Patrick Thorsen. Gilbert back the other way. Out in front, stole centering pass to Torres. Torres back up top. Here's Gilbert with the wrist shot. Scores! Tom Gilbert upstairs. We're tied at 3. And a penalty coming up to the Oilers. 6 attackers now for the Dallas Stars. Miettinen. Zubac scores. Sergei Zubac gives the Stars back the lead. Torres with some speed across the blue line. Torres, side of the net, shot, Turco the save. And he ends up with it underneath him and draws a crowd but gets the whistle by Steos. Now here's Gagne. Gagne moving in, stops at the circle, plays it back. Steos rips a shot, Turco the save. Brad Winchester picks it. Pass for Hemsky. Alex Hemsky, plastered into the boards by Ott. Here comes Joni Pitkinen, cutting for the net. Pitkinen right in front. Turco the save. Alan Rourke trying to keep it in. Dustin Penner does. Trevor Daly was watching him. Alex Hemsky swoops in, gets the puck to Penner. Penner trying to feed it out in front. Hemsky with it now. To Penner. Shot out in front. Another chance. They score. Sean Horkov eased that puck into the net, and we're tied at 4.
Their grinding work of Hemsky and Penner behind the net.
2 points for Dustin Penner on the night. Rubidoux with the puck now. He'll play it back to Zubac. What's the shot go? Look at Garon spread wide. The body's flying everywhere. He keeps it out. Nordstrom. Sergei Zubac moving in. Let's the shot go. Schmid got a piece of that. Ribeiro picks up the rebound. Schmid has it now. Trying to ease it out and does. Chance for one last shot. Horkov will take it. Time expires before he could. And we are headed to overtime thanks to Matthew Garon. 18 seconds left to go in the man advantage. Ribeiro moving in deep. Mike Ribeiro with Morawetta in front. Plays it back to the point. Zubac waiting for it. Niskanen now. Gives it back to Zubac. Zubac with a wrist shot deflected by Morawetta. Scores.